So basically, a hertz is this. You can improvise your hertz by playing around the toms to form a drum feel. But then I have a crazy way that I apply this hertz rudiment. This is how it sounds like.